This is creating a lot of excitement tonight at the Entertainment and Sports Arena. Is SpringFest 2000 with headliner DMX. NBC's 17's Larry Pickett is live at the arena with more. How you doing, Larry?
I'm doing good, Jim. That's right. I'm here at the Entertainment and Sports Arena for SpringFest 2000. And like you said, DMX is going to be here. It is the first all-rap concert at the Entertainment and Sports Arena, and it's expected to be sold out. Now, we got in a little earlier while the staff was doing a little bit of last-minute preparations, and they were cleaning the seats and doing some last-minute sound checks, and actually some of the local groups just got in there. DMX, The Lox, Beanie Siegel, Drag On, and comedian TK Kirkland will be at the event. So everybody, come on out and come lose your mind, because that's DMX's hit song, all right? Now, don't forget the local acts, like I said, they get a chance to come out and do their thing, such as Hazardous Recording Artists. Now, the doors open at 7:30, and the concert starts at 8:30, and I will be right back here live for you at 11 with more. Back to you, Jim.
All right, Larry, we look forward to seeing you then. Thanks a lot. Meantime, the Raleigh Entertainment and Sports Arena is hopping tonight. It is SpringFest 2000, and the headliner, rapper DMX. NBC 17's Larry Pickett is live in the arena with the details. Larry?
You know it, Jim. That's right. Thousands of fans turned out tonight for SpringFest 2000.
DMX, baby.
All right, who you coming to see?
DMX, no doubt.
Glad to see the locks, baby.
Drag on, baby.
DMX, baby.
We're proud to see them all together.
Now, who is your favorite rapper that's here tonight?
DMX.
DMX, and why do you like him so much?
Because he's fine.
That's right, and I have some fans over here with me now, still trying to get in. Come over here and tell me your names.
Kim Shaw.
And you just pulled up. You're still trying to get in?
Yes.
Okay, and what about you?
Janelle, yes, and we're still trying to get in, but they stopped selling tickets already.
All right, so people still pulling up. It's over after 11 o'clock, and, I mean, it's just a hopping crowd. So out here at the Entertainment and Sports Arena, Raleigh is blowing up. We're live. Back to you, Jim.
Hey, Larry, this was obviously a very big deal, but on a more serious note, DMX was arrested on Wednesday. Many of the fans just thought he might not even show up tonight.
Right. There were a lot of rumors that he'd still be in jail, but it turns out it was over small marijuana possession, and he got to stay. And the judge said 15 days, but they're going to let him do the concert first. So.
All right, Larry Pickett, thanks a lot.
All right, thanks, Jim.